I was so nervous before my first pro race with the WMA at Steel City. As the race drew closer and closer, I was more and more nervous. I rode so tight there. I think I will get better now, with every next pro race, I hope. I think it was a little bit of a disadvantage for me on my 125 two-stroke racing with the 250 four-strokes because they pulled me so bad on the straightaways. I think that was the only disadvantage, though. I am more comfortable on my 125 on jumps and in corners. That's what I like about my 125. My next pro race is in Texas at Cycle Ranch. I know I will do well there because I got a lot of experience in my first pro race. I hope I can do good there. I know I can do it. I just have to ride normal and not ride tight. If I ride like I know how, I think I can stay in the lead and win. I'm not sure if I will ride a four-stroke at Texas. I'm going to ride a 250F today and see if I like it. I'm really excited about that and I can't wait. I'm sure that the 250F is going to be so fast and I think I'm going to like it. My goal for next year in 2008 is to win all the races and win the overall championship. That would be awesome. I also might fly to different countries for the World FIM Women's Championship. I hope I can win all the races and win overall there too. Then I have to get ready and train and practice hard because I might fly to Canada to try and qualify for a men's national. Then I will come back to the US and try to qualify for a men's national. I hope I can become the first woman to make it into a men's national. That would be awesome.